From yonder window breaks. It is my lady. Oh, it is my love. Oh, that she knew she were. She speaks. Yet she says nothing. What of that? Her eye discourses. I will answer it. I am too bold. 'Tis not to me she speaks. Two of the fairest stars in all the heavens, having some business to entreat her eyes to twinkle in their spheres till they return. See how she leans her cheek upon her hand. Oh, that I were a glove upon that hand, that I might touch that cheek.
Ah, me.
She speaks. Oh, speak again, bright angel.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo. Wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name. Or if thou wilt not, be but sworn my love and I'll no longer be a Capulet.
Shall I hear more or shall I speak of this?
'Tis but thy name that is my enemy. Thou art thyself, though, not Montague. What is Montague? It is nor hand, nor foot, nor arm, nor face, nor any other part belonging to a man. Oh, be some other name. What's in a name? That which we call a rose, by any other name would smell as sweet. So Romeo would, were he not Romeo called, retain that dear perfection which he owes without that title. Romeo, doff thy name, and for that name which is no part of thee, take all myself.
I take thee at thy word. Call me but love, and I'll be new baptized. Henceforth, I never will be Romeo.
What man art thou, that thus bescreened in night so stumblest on my counsel?
By a name I know not how to tell thee who I am. My name, dear saint, is hateful to myself, because it is an enemy to thee. Had I written, I would tear the word.
My ears have not yet drunk 100 words of that tongue's utterance. Yet I know the sound. Art thou not Romeo? And Montague?
Neither, fair maid, if either thee dislike.
How camest thou hither? Tell me, and wherefore? The orchard walls are high and hard to climb, and the place death, considering who thou art, if any of my kinsmen find thee here.
With love's light wings did I approach these walls, for stony limits cannot hold love out, and what love can do, that dares love attempt. Therefore thy kinsmen are no stop to me.
Shh. If they do see thee, they will murder thee.
I have night's cloak to hide me from their eyes. And but thou love me, let them find me here. My life were better ended by their hate than death prorogued wanting of thy love.
Dost thou love me? I know thou wilt say aye, and I will take thy word. Yet if thou swear'st, thou mayest prove false. At lovers' perjuries, they say Jove laughs. Oh, gentle Romeo, if thou dost love, pronounce it faithfully. Or if thou think'st I'm too quickly won, I'll frown and be perverse and say thee nay, so thou wilt woo.
What else? Not for the world. In truth, fair Montague, I am too fond. Therefore thou mayst think my havior light. But trust me, gentlemen, I'll prove more true than those that have more cunning to be strange.
I should have been more strange, I must confess. But that thou overheardst, ere I was ware, my true love's passion.
Therefore, pardon me, and not impute this yielding to light love, which the dark night hath so discovered.
Lady, by yonder blessed moon, I swear...
Oh, swear not by the moon. Think constant moon, that monthly changes in her circled orb. Lest that thy love prove likewise variable.
What shall I swear by?
Do not swear at all. Or if thou wilt, swear by thy gracious self, which is the god of my idolatry, and I'll believe thee.
If my heart's dear love, that I swear I... Oh, Juliet!
Sweet good night. This bud of love by summer's ripening breath may prove a beauteous flower when next we meet. Good night. Good night. A sweet repose and rest come to thy heart as that within my breast.
Huh? Oh, wilt thou leave me so unsatisfied?
What satisfaction canst thou have tonight?
The exchange of thy love's faithful vow for mine.
I gave thee mine before thou didst request it. And yet I would it were to give again.
Wouldst thou withdraw it? For what purpose, love?
But to be frank, and give it thee again.
And yet I wish but for the thing I have. My bounty is as boundless as the sea. My love is deep. The more I give to thee, the more I have. For both are infinite. Oh. Anon, good nurse. Sweet Montague, be true.
Madam!
Stay but a little. I will come again.
Madam? Lady Juliet!
Oh, blessed, blessed night. Oh, I'm afeard being a knight. Oh, this is but a dream. Too flattering sweet to be substantial.
Three words, dear Romeo, and good night indeed. If that thy bent of love be honourable,
yes,
thy purpose marriage, send me word tomorrow by one that I'll procure to come to thee, where and what time thou wilt perform the rite. And all my fortunes at thy foot I lay, and follow thee, my lord, throughout the world.
Madam?
I come anon. But if thou mean'st not well, I do beseech thee to cease thy suit and leave me to my grief. Tomorrow will I send.
Oh, so thrive my soul.
A thousand times good night. Romeo, at what o'clock tomorrow shall I send to thee?
At the hour of nine.
I will not fail. Oh, 'tis 20 years till then. Romeo! I have forgot why I did call thee back.
Let me stand here till thou remember it.
I shall forget to have thee still stand there remembering how I love thy company.
And I'll still stay to have thee still forget, forgetting any other home but this.
Good night. Good night. Parting is such sweet sorrow that I shall say good night till it be morrow.